Good morning, Trojans. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Trojans. I'm Brian.
And I'm Beatrice.
And it's time for Trojan News.
Trojans, this Wednesday is our school day SAT. Those of you who taken the test, make sure to get a good night's sleep and check your emails for your room assignment. Make this test count.
The Miami Nation College Fair will be here next Sunday, March 5th, 2023, from 12 to 4 p.m. at the DoubleTree by Hilton Miami Airport and Convention Center. For more information, see the flyers around the school or to see Ms. Cruz in Student Services. Make sure to register and go with your parents to get information to over 200 colleges nationwide.
Do you love theater but don't want to be on stage? Join the Drama Club Tech Team. We need painters, artists, builders, costumers, makeup artists, and hair designers, lighting tech, curtain pullers, and set crew. Okay, we need everything. We're performing the Addams Family musical on March 15th. We can't make this happen without you. If you're interested in helping, please come to Little Theater at 2:30 and ask for Ms. Mahoney. We will put you to work.
Listen up, seniors. You can still pay for your cap and gowns. The deadline has been extended, so don't miss out. Remember to order them online.
Anyone interested in joining the Flav Club, you can come check out a meeting every Monday after school in room 9219.
Flag football practice has resumed. Players, make sure you go to practice. Meet in front of the gym at 2:30. Stay tuned, Trojans. We'll be right back with more Trojan news.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag?
All students who drive to school, this is for you. Don't forget to buy your parking decals. Towing will begin and any vehicle without a parking decal will be towed. Please stop by Activities Office for our application.
For today's Black History Fact, we are highlighting the women of the 6888. The 6,888th Central Postal Directory Battalion was an all-black battalion of the Women's Army Corps, whose main function was to ensure mail delivery to troops fighting in World War II and to boost morale, nicknamed the 6888. The battalion's motto was no mail, no morale.
In 1944, Mary McLeod began Bethune used her deep connections with Eleanor Roosevelt to create a role for black women in the war. The military was still racially segregated at the time, and morale among the troops began to drop as they were missing thousands of pieces or correspondence from loved ones.
From February 1945 to March 1946, the 6th Triple Eight helped clear a two-year backlog of mail using warehouses in England and France. Sorting mail wasn't the only function of the battalion, as many of them were already members of the WAC and held various support roles to date. It is the largest of black women to serve overseas in a military capacity.
And now it's time for the thought of the day. If all very well to tell us to forgive our enemies can never hurt us very much. But oh, what about forgiving our friends?
That's all for today, Trojans. Happy Taco Tuesday.
And remember, we are HML.